There now follows a party political broadcast on behalf of the Labour Party.
This election matters. It is about what is best for your family and its future. Nothing is more important than that. The SNP choice is clear. 10 policies that are 10 steps to tax and turmoil. 10. The SNP would take Scotland out of NATO. 9. The SNP would give up all our nuclear weapons unilaterally, without demanding any concessions from our potential enemies. 8. The SNP would introduce a 3 pence increase in income tax. 7. The SNP new poll tax would mean super-rich Scots pay nothing, while hard-working families pay more. 6. The SNP would give up a union dividend of £11.2 billion. 5. The SNP would be forced to increase the tax bill for Scottish families by £5,000. 4. The SNP would make Scotland the highest taxed part of the UK. 3. The SNP would disrupt Labour's investment in new hospitals and schools. 2. The SNP are totally committed to independence and describe it as a dead cert. 1. The SNP would hold continuing referendums on independence, causing economic chaos. Is this really the future you want for you and your family? There is another choice. A future that puts families first. That places education above separation. Labour would make education its main priority for a new term. This is the real choice in this election. Tax and turmoil with the SNP. Or education and a stable economy with Labour. On May the 3rd, vote for your family. Vote for their future. Vote Labour. And stop the SNP putting Scotland at risk. Vote Labour on Thursday.
For more information about James Alexander and the Labour Party, please visit www.time-for-change.org.uk.